Leave it to Jesus. Starring Mary, the mother of Jesus. Joseph, the shepherd. Salome, the half-sister. And Jesus of Nazareth as the Christ.
Jesus! Wake up already! You're gonna be late for your shiva! Jesus! Move your tuchus!
Alright, Ma.
God!
We're so excited for you. You get to wear your father's jersey today for the freshman tryouts.
I don't know. I don't feel so good.
It's no wonder with all the time you're spending over at that leper colony. Let me feel your forehead. Ugh, use cool as a cucumber. Now get ready and put on some clean clothes. I've had enough with the tunic already.
Hey, Mrs. C. Sure smells good in here this morning.
Oh, hi, Judas. You're early today. Jesus is still getting ready.
Oh, boy. Is that hot, a French toast, Mrs. C?
Maybe. Don't you ever eat at home, Judas. I already got 4 mouths to feed, and Salome just never stops eating.
Mom, that's like so unfair. You force food down Jesus' mouth.
Answer me this. Are you the supposed son of God, Salome? Don't spend all morning in that bathroom! Sit down and have some breakfast. I made a nice challah French toast.
I don't have time, Ma.
Rabbi Moskowitz will understand. Have a little nash before school. Even the alleged son of God needs a little nourishment.
I'll just take a pomegranate, Ma.
At least walk Shmuel to school.
Come on, Ma.
Joey, ask Jesus if we didn't kill him to spend a little time with his younger brother.
Fine. Hurry up, Shmuley.
Jesus, I don't want to go to school.
Neither do I. Now get to class.
I can't work miracles here. If you don't study, how can you expect to learn? What are you doing every night?
Would you like to start off with a spicy matzo ball popper or a gefilte fish pot sticker?
Aye, face me. I understand it's tough for a family to make ends meet. It can't be easy for a shepherd in today's economy. But Jesus, you'll have to put in the work. Have you thought of finding another job that might help your family make ends meet while giving you some time for learning?
I'm sorry, but I've got football tryouts starting in 5 minutes.
Jesus, I tell you, the Kinderwacht these days, they care more about the sports than the learning.
So, we all know everyone likes the freshman club at this yeshiva, but we have a tough season ahead of us. So, I thought it would be nice if I gave a scrimmage to work the first day. So today, we will be playing a club from a local health organization. You're that Messiah, kid Jesus. Alright, Messiah, I'm going to put you at wide receiver, see what you can do with your hands. Alright, and Judas, well, you're going to start right here on the bench, and I'm going to need you to put on these little shorts and come sit right next to me.
Welcome back to the second half of our game between the Yeshiva 182 Tigers and the Jerusalem Lepers Colony. Kurt, I haven't seen a massacre this one-sided since Caesar defeated Pompeii in 48 BC. I tell ya, those lepers are all over the field today. Literally, I see an arm and a leg on the 20-yard line. Lepers star quarterback Johnny Two Toes Moskowitz has just been on fire today, Kurt. Oh, and there's a leper down on the field. You know, Kurt, there's no place in football for that kind of sportsmanship.
Are you okay, mister?
You want a hand?
Thank you, Jesus, I'm healed.
What's up, Coach?
Oh, right on. I see what's going on here. First off, you, Christ, you ain't touching no more lepers. Jesus, half of that team can play front line for the Baltimore Ravens now. Listen, son, you're gonna have to dig deep. We need you on board if we're gonna win this game. Consider this your bar mitzvah. Today, you become a man. Now get back out there and get them lepers!